Racists vandalize historic black school. The former Ashburn Colored School, a long-standing remainder of institutionalized discrimination outside Washington, D.C., was defaced by vandals this weekend. For more details, click on the link below.